This is my makeup sponge. I haven't done my makeup in a while. I'm about to do my makeup now, and only to realize that the sponge and my makeup are rotten. Look at it. This like is my makeup biscuit. Sponge, guys. It has rotten.
Hi guys, how y'all doing? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please remember to like, share, subscribe, comment, share with a friend, tell a friend to tell a friend about Stacey and Adee's channel. Right now, I will be doing my 4C natural hair. I'll be doing a video on my 4C natural hair. So right now, my hair, I recently washed my hair, put it in some twists. So I take out the twists, I take out these twists out the hair. Yes, one hair didn't do it, so I'm gonna take out this twist right here. Yes guys, I'm gonna style my 4C natural hair. So I'll be using Echo Styling Gel. Yes, Echo Styling Gel. And I'll be using my Cantu Shea Butter for natural hair. And it's coconut curling cream. Yeah, it here. Most natural hair people is familiar with this product. You have it in several different products as well. But I use this type and I use another type as well too. So I'll be doing my natural 4C hair with these two products. Yes guys, so I'll be taking a little Cantu product, rub it up in my hands, and I'll be applying it to my hair. So guys, like I said, my hair was twist, so I take out the twists and I'm rubbing a little bit of this in my 4C here right now at the moment. Just guys. I'm saturating the hair with this product right now. 4C product. Do some in the back. This product is a white creamy product. You have to rub it several times for it to come out. It's white and thicky. So I'm gonna get my hair very moist with this product. Yes guys, a lot of people don't know what to do with the natural hair. Natural hair can make a lot of styles. You just have to decide on which one you want to make. My gosh, so hard to rub out. Then I'll be putting in some Echo Styling Gel. So as I'm finished rubbing in the Shea Butter product, the Cantu Shea Butter product, I'm finished rubbing in that one. So I'm gonna put in my Echo Styling Gel. When I do use these products, I don't keep these in this product for more than like 3 days in my hair. That's the longest I go with this product in my hair. And then I wash my hair out. After I finish using this product, I let it stay like for 3 days, not longer than 3 days. Sometimes 2 days, and then wash it out, and 3 days the longest. Yes, guys.
But no, and I'm doing my Eco Style and Gel in this product here. So the result of this here now, you'll see when I'm finished with it.
Stay tuned, guys. I'm gonna go grab my hairbrush. I forget to bring my hairbrush along with me. Stay tuned, I'm coming right back. So yeah, guys, I grabbed my brush and I am back. So this is my brush, guys, very coarse brush. I'm gonna use my brush and bring it inside like this, guys. Brush it out. I'm gonna add a little water in the hair now, guys. I'm just gonna sprinkle a little water in it now. So I use my water to saturate alongside with my Eco Styling Gel and my Kentu product. I'm just gonna brush in this some more. I'm gonna brush this in now. I'm doing round and round the hair, guys. Most likely wanna style where the middle is gonna be like puffy. So I'm just bringing the edges and round it in. And there's still a little bit of white in the hair, so I'm just gonna use my fingers. Get it out. right, guys. So I have this bun along with me, guys. It's a bun that I have for my hair. I always use this bun right there. I always use this bun on my hair. Yes. So I'm gonna make like a high puff now, guys. I am gonna do a high puff with this bun right here. I'll put my bun in. And I'm gonna slide it all the way, slide it back. I'm gonna use my fingers, guys, to bend the hair. Put it a little bit. So this is how I come up with my high puff, guys. This is my high puff. Yep. So with this high puffing style, guys, I'm gonna use my tie head to tie it down, so it's gonna be neater. So stay tuned, guys. So yeah, guys, my tie head is in place right now. My tie head is on, and I will be doing a simple face beat. No makeup artist, but I try to help myself at times, and I don't wear makeup a lot either because I don't want it damage my face. So I'll be doing a simple face beat, guys. Yes, guys. So I'm gonna start with my brows. Yes, guys. I'm gonna beat my face and check in back with you all, so stay tuned. So yeah, guys, I'm finished making these brows. They're not the professional way, but they suit me. Yes, they really suit me. So I'm just gonna show you guys a few of my products that I'm gonna beat my face with right now. So this is my primer. Yes, this is my primer. I'm gonna put this first on my face. This is the primer. And then over here I have the foundation. I have the foundation right here. After I do my primer, I'm gonna do my foundation. And I have my conceal here. I have my conceal right here. I have my contour stick right here. This is my contour stick. Yes. And I have my eyeliner pencil with me. I just used to my brows a while ago. I have so many pencils, all different sizes of pencils. And what I have with me here now, I have my eyeshadow kits, different colors eyeshadow inside here, and blush along with this eyeshadow here. And I have another one right here. I have these as well. I don't know. I have some eyeshadow in here as well. I don't know which one I'll be using it. And I have another one right here. I don't know which one I'll be using from as yet. And I have my brushes. Brushes. I have these. I have my makeup liquid. I have my mascara, although I don't have much lashes, but I'm still gonna use a little mascara. I have my brown pencil to do underneath my lip here, my brown pencil. I have lipstick right here, lipstick, and some other lipstick. I don't know which one I'll be using it. I don't know which color I'll be using as yet. So yeah guys, I have a bunch of makeup here, but I don't normally put makeup on my face, guys. I just do it once in a while when I want a face beat to get a different look. I do makeup. So guys, let me beat this face right here and show you all the finished product, guys. Let me beat my face right here and show you all how it look when I'm finished. Ain't nobody beating this face but me and only me beating my own face. So I'm gonna show you all when I'm finished how I am looking with my high puff hairstyle and my face beat. Stay tuned. So yeah guys, I'm almost finished beating my face. I'm still working on it. Almost finished beating my face. I would almost take me like probably about 20 minutes or 25 minutes to beat my face. That's how long it always took me. Beat my face. So I'm almost through beating my face. So what I'm putting on now is my makeup liquid I'm applying on my face now, guys. And I'm brushing it out because I don't want to be crunk up looking like. So I have to use my brush and rub it out. As I said, guys, I'm no makeup artist, but I help myself. I'm no hairdresser, but I can help myself. So So far guys, I put on my primer, I put on my foundation, I put on my contour. Yeah, I do my contour, and I have on a little mascara. Yeah, I have on a little mascara.
And my hair is on a hair setting. Yeah, so I'll sit on the deer right now.
So when I finish the makeup, I'm just gonna take off this tie head here and see how the hair look. I'm so excited to see my new look. Yeah.
Alright, so now guys, I'm gonna do my eyeshadow now. I'm gonna put on some eyeshadow.
You're all gonna see my new look after I'm finished.
I have 3 set of eyeshadow with me right now. I don't know which one to use from right now, but I'm gonna choose one.
After I'm finished with my eyeshadow and lipstick, guys, I'm gonna check in with you all and let you see my finished product of my face beat. It's just a simple face beat, guys, because I did not put on a lot of foundation or a lot of nothing. I just do a simple look. So I'm gonna show you all when I'm through. So stay tuned, guys.
So yeah guys, it's about time to show you all my new look. This is my finished product of my simple makeup and my high puff. Yes guys, this is the finished product of it, and this is my new look. Yeah, this is my finished product, guys.
So I have the bun fall in the back here.
Up here, you guys.
Yeah. So the hair is over the bun. The bun is sitting right underneath there. That hair bun is right there. And this is my new look. Yeah, this is my high puff updo. And my simple makeup. Done by no other than me.
So guys, please remember to like, share, subscribe if you're new here. Tell a friend to tell a friend about Stacy and Didi's channel. Peace, I'm out. You all take care.